What's up, everybody? Hazariel here. Welcome to another ADS Play uploading schedule for the week of February 6th to February 11th. I'm kind of a day late with this upload, with this channel update. I intended to do it yesterday, but just didn't have time due to my scheduling and, my 9 to 5. But nevertheless, so as you guys know, here on the ADS Play uploading schedule, I like to update you guys on things that I did this past week. Including some videos from the Azariel's taste test videos, as well as the a new video for the Stupidly Honest comedy series. So you guys can go check that out. As well as all the video games that I played this past week, a video game that I beat, and some updates on some other things going on. So let's get started. So first off, let me get this out the way. Let's talk about the gameplays and everything that I did last week. So let's see. I finished Resident Evil 7, and I even went back and I did a video. It's like 5 minutes explaining what happens when you. There's a moment in the game for those that understand what I'm talking about, where you get to cure either Mia or Zoe. And in my initial playthrough, I picked Mia, but I was wondering what happens when you pick Zoe. And I made a 5 minute video describing that. And it's no big difference. I really don't even know why they put that in the game. But yeah, Resident Evil, 7 is completed. The playlist is up in the recently completed playthroughs area on my channel, so you guys can go watch that in full. Some of you may have noticed this past week that the Tales of Berseria Part 4 video kept being uploaded over and over again. The reason for that is because I was trying to get the video edited to avoid copyright. I was dealing with that. And I kept trying to I kept editing the video from the section that they said was being copyrighted, and then when I uploaded it again, I still got copyrighted, and I just took out that whole 5 minutes of video, like 5 to 8 minutes of video, and I just uploaded that. So I got it up without any copyright issues. So I do apologize if you guys seen the same video like 13 times being up. Well, it wasn't that much, literally. But if you've seen the same video getting uploaded like 3 or 4 times this past week, that's the reason why that was happening. The World of Final Fantasy. I'm up to chapter 13. Also did my second set of intervenes in there. Got more heroic medals. So the game is progressing nicely, and if things keep going at the pace that they're going, then by the end of this week I can have World of Final Fantasy beat. So that's nothing. I did a new Azariel's taste test, which you guys see right here, the Naked Chicken Chalupa from Taco Bell, which is a new food item that they have, where they replace the taco shell with a piece of chicken. And they put lettuce and tomatoes in on the inside, cheese, and it was pretty good. So if you guys want to hear more of my opinions about that, check that out. As well as a new video for the Stupidly Honest comedy series, Fuck Super Bowl 51, Where Are the Cleveland Browns? Go check that out. It's kind of hilarious. It's kind of honest, but it's hilarious at the same time. Hence the reason why I call my channel Stupidly Honest, or call that series Stupidly Honest. But yeah, man, I'm trying to get that done. So next up, I want to talk to you guys about the games that are coming out this week that I have coming up. So just going over there. I already sent Resident Evil Biohazard back to them. I may get it back later on when the DLC gets released, and I may just try to play everything at once. Supposedly there's a DS a Supposedly, there's some post-game DLC coming out that's free for Resident Evil. It has something to do with Chris Redfield. For those of you who know, that's like a guy from past Resident Evil games. At the end of Resident Evil Biohazard, he actually shows up with the Umbrella Corps. And, supposedly there's some DLC. I don't know what they're going to do with it, but he's going to be involved in it. So I'm going to have to check that out. Well, the Final Fantasy just explained. I'm still continuing to play that. Hopefully by the end of this week, I can have it beat. With Tales of Berseria, I'm going to continue playing that this week as well. I have Nioh coming to me. It just got shipped to me today, so I can't wait to see what that game is about. Supposedly, it's like Onimusha and some other game. I don't know why I don't get Facebook pop-ups. But yeah, like it's kind of like Onimusha with, I don't know what else to mix it with. I guess you could say, if you want to think about it, maybe it's like a spiritual successor to maybe like Ninja Gaiden, if anything. It's kind of like Onimusha and Ninja Gaiden mixed into one, kind of. So I'm kind of hyped for that game. So I can't wait till it gets to me. Yeah, that's everything going on right now. So just to talk to you guys about some things that I spoke on before during my last channel update. I'm still in talks with different companies that were interested in signing me. Like nothing's set in stone yet. I'm kind of waiting for my contract to be lifted from TGN. I'm just not happy with the company anymore. They're not really, helpful as they claim to be, as well as they lied to me on several things, including me being able to leave the contract whenever I please. But when you try to do that, they tell you you have to wait until your contract gets renewed. Or you have to wait till the date or your contract renewal to opt out of signing a new contract. Otherwise, it automatically renews. Me, I don't want, to deal with this. I'm trying to talk to these people. They're trying to see if I can get like an actual person that can help me get out this contract as soon as possible. Because the sooner the better for me. I don't even, want to bother with them anymore. I just want to be out the situation. But yeah, I have them. I have several things going on. There's more videos for Stupidly Honest coming out actually tomorrow. I have another video coming out tomorrow. And yeah, I will be getting my Xbox One soon. So that I wanted to inform you guys about. I'm just waiting for my tax return, basically. But because of what I'm doing on YouTube, I have to wait a little bit longer than normal, than most people. There are some people that have to wait till after a certain period of time to get the tax return. I'm just waiting on mine. I'm waiting on that. And I'm going to buy several things, including my Xbox One, which I've been planning on getting for quite some time. I think I may hold off on a Nintendo 3DS. The reason why I'm saying, because Nintendo has a new system coming out, right? So I think I may hold off and wait for that instead of, getting a Nintendo 3DS. I think it'll just be the smarter ch choice to do. Like, I think that'll be like the smarter thing to do. So, and there's several other things coming. So, you guys just keep your eyes open. So, that's it, man. So, thank you guys for watching. And I will see you guys for gameplay this week as usual. So, hope you guys enjoy it. Thank you guys for watching. Peace, and I'll see you guys later.